What up, man? It's your boy Shaka Tahiti from Metals.com. Here we go with the new video, and today I'm gonna go ahead and bring you guys some competitive gameplay, and I'm gonna go ahead and be using my new defense, the new offensive setups here in a competitive gameplay, and let's see how the competitive world reacts to it. So my players are basically a whole bunch of golds, a couple of elites, and because we gotta stay within the salary cap, 700, which is very low, you're gonna have to measure and even out the offense and defense that you have. So let's go ahead and get started right here. We're gonna go ahead and show you guys how we're doing here on defense and on offense. But before we continue, guys, thank you for the likes on the video, thank you for subscribing, subscribe for more notifications like this, and here's the winner for the last giveaway way we did, a free defensive domination guy. So let's go ahead and continue here. We're sending the heat here off the edge. If you're not sending heat coming out of the line of scrimmage, then you are not sending blitzes, guys, because those blitzes take longer. And as you guys can see here, we're gonna go have a good nice little run stopper there, and he comes down running down the middle, so that means we're probably gonna have to crash down. I really do have another setup for a run stopper now, so this is actually the last game I played, but my crew found a different run stopper that is gonna help us taking advantage of people that like to run the ball. But here we go, we get the ball back. Our offense is fire. You guys know I'm running that split close formation. Is one of the deadliest formation in the game, guys. If you guys have not used the split close formation from the New England Patriots, guys, this is all I'm using here. Look at this, man. It's money all day, especially when people don't know how to blitz yet, or especially because all you have to do basically to stop some of the blitzes is just block the running back and ID the mic. So I'm really excited because this time around I'm thinking I'm gonna pass a lot better, and I have plays that break man, zone, cover two, zone, cover three, cover four, everything, and I feel really confident on offense. Notice that I'm up 7-0. We're gonna go ahead and try to lock up here on defense. He is trying to throw deep, so he's coming out like in a pistol formation right here, or I formation, whatever. He's coming out, he's blocking everybody, he's blocking a lot of players to try to stop that blitz, just like my previous opponents, guys. Everybody tries to block everybody, but guess what, once my guys are set on the blitz, they jump over the lineman, they try to get there as fast as possible. So here we go, now he's coming out in screens. This is when I know he's trying to get desperate and trying to get away from the blitz, and I know it's getting him frustrated. He's trying to run, he can't do it, he's trying to pass, he can't do it, so he starts doing screens. People start doing screens against you just to switch it up like that. But I do have other blitzes with the Patriots defense. The advantage is that I got 4-3 blitzes out of cover two, I got 3-4 blitzes out of cover three, and I have the nickel 2-2-4-5, which I have some blitzes there out of man, etc., that can help me. And basically I have it pretty much not locked down yet. I'm not gonna say I could lock down yet because I'm still learning, all right, but I got a good little concept on how to send heat now. And look at this split close formation, just wait for it. Come on, don't blitz me, bro. Don't blitz me. If you blitz me, shit like this is gonna happen. So as you guys can see here, we're gonna go ahead and just play catch, dot after dot after dot. Again, look at this. Why are you trying to blitz me, bro? This formation is unbumpable. This formation is unstoppable right now, unless they patch something. But we got another INT there. He's blocking everybody. He's only saying like two wide receivers, three the max. Here we go again. You see, I could run this play at different variations and get everybody open. That's what I was telling Dark Raven last night. Look at this. Now, this is not split close, but this is a different formation. I'm just mixing it up because I'm already tired of running the same thing all the time. Right here, we missed it before the half. That should have been a catch, but again, once the defender's close to you, man, it's really hard. Look at this. This is just money. Dot after dot. Just dot for days, guys. Dot after dot, same single thing, different setup. Oh, this time he did. I kind of hesitated to throw it this time around, but we do have Cam Newton. Cam Newton is not really that good. I actually want to trade him out. If you guys got a better quarterback than him, please help me up. Help me with my mutt, man. Help me with mutt. If you guys can help me with players, I'd be more than glad to give you a shout out. I appreciate everything, man. You know, I don't know, man. I'll give you a guide or something, bro, that will help your game out. Put it. A free lab session, something, but I need players, and then players are starting to get expensive. That's why I'm learning how to snipe. But as you guys can see here, let's send the heat. 21-0 in this game. Let's send the heat right there. Give it back to me. You got it. Actually, that was a computer INT, so I'm not gonna take credit for that one. But that's pretty much it, man. Game over. The guy is done. All right. Everybody's basically quitting against me right now. And this is pretty much it. By the way, guys, let me know what you guys think on this video. I'm going to be putting most competitive gameplay. I'm going to be playing. Somebody requested to play with the Packers. I'm going to go ahead and play with the Packers. By the way, the Packers are actually really good to play online. I'm also playing tournaments on Facebook. Follow us at Man Also Secret Society. We're hosting a tournament right now for Xbox, and we're hosting a tournament right now for PS4. Right now, as I'm making this video, I have like 100 people registered for those tournaments on both sides. So it's crazy. Not 100 and 100, that's like 100 in total. So it's crazy, guys. I think it's a little bit more than 100 on either side. So Hey guys, it's getting really good. Man Also Secret Society, go join. Go to manalso.com and get your guys. I'll give you guys a discount code as well if you need one on my new website, aggressivecash.com and nanobusiness.com, etc. Go check those out if you need any help. I'll also be streaming pretty soon, so stay tuned for that. We'll see you guys later. It's your boy Shock. If you see, don't forget to comment, like, subscribe for more, and hit that notification button so you can get those giveaways right away. We'll see you guys later.